One person was rushed to the hospital after a serious crash overnight. Police say that the driver was driving at a high rate of speed when they suddenly lost control, striking a pole. The vehicle, you saw it there in that first clip, nearly wrapped around that pole. And police, they're investigating the crash, as we're told that the driver is in critical condition.